What's up, everybody? It's Clarence. And as you know, I was one of those people, you know, who missed out on all the things they wanted because I was just, quote unquote, waiting on God to provide me with the work that I needed. Truth of the matter is, I wasn't mature enough to understand that I was not waiting on God. He was waiting on me, but I was busy being disrespectful and, you know, just not nice. Every time my mother or my father or anyone was trying to help me, I refused to listen. I got sermon after sermon, even speeches from people my age and lectures from people my age who are telling me, you don't have to comment on everything. But I didn't care. Therefore, I missed out on the things that I wanted because I didn't care enough to give myself discipline, give myself training. I didn't care to control myself. I made so many people uncomfortable because I was so, quote unquote, out of control. And I behaved so badly. I don't expect anyone to, well, it, even though it happened, I'm surprised that it happened. You know? Sometimes, you know, I was, you know, shy because, you know, the name Clarence, you know, having to live up to Papa's standards and carry on his legacy, sure gives me a lot of pressure. That's why my pops, you know, he left, you know, he left his mother and father's house, you know, because he felt pressured to be a pastor. He wanted to be a musician, and therefore, he's a music teacher. I was never close with Grandma and Papa. No. If I was more mature, I could have had that. I'm not mad at myself anymore. I'm not mad at, you know, the past is the past, and we can't do anything about that. I was constantly showing off instead of handling myself like an adult. Since I was able to, you know, conduct myself as disrespectfully as I did, you know, I'm able to grow up and control myself like everyone else. And you know, I have controlled myself, you know. I've been practicing self-control. I spent 6 years in the same, well, four and three quarters. Because I graduated from Shine Academy in March 2021, so. Yeah. 4 and 3 quarters. Even the same place. But I haven't even grown until a few weeks ago. A few weeks before I turned 24. I kept on making trouble and being immature. And people who blocked me, you know, I'm not even mad at them. I'm not mad, you know. They have their life, you know. I'm not able to contact them. I'm good with that, you know. I'm also learning boundaries, you know. I'm okay. I put myself through the fire by running my mouth, basically. As a man, you know, I always thought as a child that talking would solve problems. That's why I didn't see anything wrong with that. But I should have figured it out when I was like 13, 14. That's not how someone my age conducts themselves. You know, I'm okay with not having any of the things that I wanted, because as disrespectful as I was, you know, and every time my parents told me to close my mouth, I chose not to. Of course I'm okay with it, because what goes around comes around, you know. Treat people the way you want to be treated, you know. And besides, I was lying to myself at those pity parties. Because, you know, I knew I got that behavior from television. You know, that's not how normal people conduct themselves, and it's not cute. So, I understand totally now. And everything I wanted to be in, like the Impact Church praise team, I could have had all those things that I wanted if I just closed it. All I had to do was zip it, and I'm fine now, you know, because I was running my mouth when it wasn't worth it. Like I said, in the Bible it says, I spoke as a child, I understood as a child. When I became a man, I put away those childish things, like talking when it's not worth it. You know, I put myself through the fire. I put myself through fire, consequence after consequence, because I kept getting worse with the talking. I've yelled at my mother and father. They didn't have the nerve to say I can't handle it, but I can handle it, as bad as I behaved, you know? I'm just shocked by the grace that I got anyway. People like Susan, who's like an adopted grandma to me, you know, they just showed me grace by, you know, wishing me happy birthday on Facebook, and, you know, just gave me. And other people, you know, just even Quincy Jones wished me happy birthday last month. That's my idol, okay? Yeah, sounds a little fucked. But yeah, I put myself through the fire, and now that I'm growing, I'm not coming out gold like everyone else. I'm not only coming out, not only will I come out platinum, I'll be coming out like platinum, almost white, you know, basically, probably, you know, white, which is like a shininess, I guess, I don't know. I put myself through the fire, and I'm coming out at least platinum. I'm someone who you just don't see every day. I stand out. I don't have the things that everyone else has. Well, some of them I do. And I'm okay with that. I'm okay with being a late bloomer. And some people you see, like my mother, you don't get, you know, every day. You don't get to see people like my mother every day. She's a rare. She's rare. A rare gem. Okay? Yeah, I understand that. You know, I may not be on track yet, but I could catch up sooner or later. I'm just blessed that I got the grace that I wasn't expecting. Showing that I am human. Alright, I'll talk to y'all later. Let's see now.